Hi, this is Hector Garcia, and I want to show you a couple of quote-unquote hidden shortcuts inside QuickBooks Desktop. Now, most people, if you've been using QuickBooks Desktop for quite a while, you know that when you click on these menu bars, some of these functions like chart of accounts have control A assigned to it, or memorize transactions that have control T assigned to it. Now, so most people say, well, the only shortcut available is Control A and Control T. Well, not necessarily true. This is actually a Microsoft Windows thing where every single option in the menu, as long as it has some sort of underlining, like for example, you see My is underlining on the M, or for example, To Do, the T is underlined. So as long as they have an underline, you can access them with the Alt key, Alt. Now, for example, getting to the home page requires to go to Company and then click on Homepage. Okay, if I actually don't have my home page open, there's no Control H or anything like that that will get me to it. So in order for me to get to Company homepage, I have to pay attention to both of these underlines. So for example, C is underlined under Company, and then H is underlined on their homepage. So a combination of Alt C and then immediately hit an H will get you to the home screen. In other words, Alt CH will get you to the home screen. Alt CH. That'll get you to the home screen without me having to use the mouse. So for example, one of the ones that people always ask is, how do I open the bill? Right? And everybody knows Control I gets you to an invoice. But Control B doesn't get you to a bill. So to get to a bill, we have to see that we have first the O. Okay, so there's the O. And then for enter bills is a B. So then it would be Alt OB. So Alt OB will open up a bill. So obviously I could go through every single one in the screen here, and I'm not going to. I don't want to make the video that long. But there's something for you to start playing with. Because if you actually go to a lot of these transactions quite a bit, like receive payments, for example, and it just takes too long, then you can do Alt U and then Y. So Alt U Y will open up receive payments. So all of a sudden, keyboard shortcuts that we never even knew existed can now be triggered as long as there's an underline under a letter there you can follow. Now I'll show you a couple of ones that are really, really powerful, which is the profit and loss. That's Alt R F S. Alt R F S gets me a profit and loss, and then Alt R F B as in boy gives me a balance sheet. Now those two reports we pull almost on a daily basis. So going through these keyboard shortcuts are great. Now I'll show you another one. I'm gonna do Alt W and then I'm gonna do tile vertically, which is a V. So Alt W V will put both reports next to each other like that. So in other words, I'm in the home screen. I can get really quick to profit or loss and balance sheet just with a couple of keystrokes. Check it out. Alt R F S, Alt R F B, Alt W V. Look at that. Profit and loss balance sheet next to each other in perfect harmony, all with keyboard shortcuts. So hopefully you'll experiment with them. Hopefully it'll make you much, much faster and much more efficient. Subscribe to the channel, hit like, add in the comments if you would like to make, if you'd like for me to make any other videos similar to this or whatever is it, the type of videos that you want me to make about QuickBooks. Thank you.